basically, my vision is the moment you walk into Istana Budaya, it's 180 degrees of Stadium Merdeka in 1976, with the atmospheric sounds of a final game and surround sound. You're walking into like a time tunnel, and you're transported completely. Everything you see around you is Stadium 1976. So we've employed the latest staging technology and LED screens and projection mapping. We scanned the whole of Istana Budaya.
Where did you get the technology from?
It's Malaysian designers of imported technology. So the idea is, when you're watching football, you are watching football in the full experience of the emotions of football and the excitement of a final match, Olympics qualifying match, live in front of your eyes with no mistakes, because it's been rehearsed to perfection.
I know, but at the end, it's they're kind of kicking a ball, you know. They might miss a goal or something. So,
well, there's no room for mistakes in theatre, and I'm the most detailed person when it comes to that.
Meaning they've worked so hard preparing.
Absolutely.
Every day.
Ten hours a day to get that ball to land exactly where you need to perfection. God. All our actors are football players who sing and dance and act. So that's the kind of criteria we expect. So it will blow your minds. I'm not just saying it.
Is this